Hello and welcome to Law Seekho. Let's talk about the top 10 news development of the day under 2 minutes for judiciary aspirants. Let's start with the national news first. Niti Aayog has recently been reconstituted by the government by adding 6 new invitees. 5 of these are ministers in the BJP's alliance government. We have H.D. Kumar Swamy, Jitin Ram Manji, Rajiv Ranjan, Chirag Paswan and K.R. Naidu on board. The chairmanship is retained by Prime Minister Narendra Modi, while vice chairperson will be economist Soman K. Berry. Agriculture Minister Shivraj Singh Chauhan will act as an ex-officio member. INS Delhi, it has been adjudged as the best ship in the Eastern Fleet at the Fleet Award Function 2024. Indian Navy, it has unveiled and announced its next edition of its quiz, which is called Think with a Q. इस साल की एडिशन का थीम होगा विकसित भारत। The State Bank of India has unveiled a deposit scheme which will run for a total of 444 days. It is open to both domestic and NRI customers and it is called Amrit Vrishti. The customers will get an interest at the rate of 7.25%, with senior citizens getting an additional 0.5% interest. Cummins India, which is a power solution technology provider, it has opened its first ever global competency center. Now let's cover the international news developments for the day. French President Emmanuel Macron has accepted the resignation served by Gabriel Attal, the Prime Minister for the country. Next is an update with respect to a trade pact between India and UAE. So the Global Trade Research Initiative, it has raised some concerns about increase in import from UAE of precious metals under a free trade agreement, citing concerns for the domestic jewellery businesses and market. Next is an update from Rwanda. Paul Kagame has been chosen as the president for the country for the 4th term. Thomas Müller, who belongs to Germany, he has announced his retirement from international football. That's all we have for the day. Thank you so much for watching and don't forget to like, share and subscribe.